Gossard will throw it up. Tipping for Idaho is Paulin Mapawi. And we're off and running. So the inbound left baseline from Scott to Birasek. Out top, Connor Hill. Contested three. Good. And Moffitt is called for the foul. Suki Wiggs out top. Vandals a 6-0 lead. Right elbow, Mike Scott. In the lane, double team by Parks to Biddle. Beautiful bounce pass, right block. The layup by Sek is good. Count it and a foul. Connor Hill controls as he wrestles it away from Telenyusin. Suki Wiggs top of the key in transition. Badly missed a three, but there is Sek for another offensive rebound. And Connor Hill from the parking lot hits his second three of the game using a Larson screen, right wing. Off to Telenyusin, deep three, right wing with high arc is good. His confidence really starting to grow. Back iron, fight for the rebound, won by Nashawn George, the junior from Hawaii, but the Vandals turn it over in the backcourt. Ian Tyson the steal. Biddle out top, right corner, Skyler flattened for three, it's off the mark. Telenyusin jumping from the left block. Moffitt, Lane Severin trying to line up on the free throw line. Moffitt instead lobs it inside the arc, right wing Larson. He'll skip past left wing Parks, contested three around and out. Larson, the offensive rebound, right block, puts it back up and in off the window. Flatten left wing for SDSU, works around a screen, back to Severin left wing for three, and the Pier native hits. Severin had been 0 for 8 from the field. Parks will use a Severin screen, dribble right wing, Calendret stays with him, crosses him over, spins in the lane, slashes across the lane, left-handed layup, left block is good. Larson, Connor Devine on the inside. Devine left block. Out top, Parks. Right corner, Telenyusin for three. It's a one-point game. Telenyusin is second three. Up top, Telenyusin fakes the triple, drives down the middle of the lane. Left-handed scoop shot wouldn't go. Tipped it out to Larson. He'll drive in left baseline and lay it up and in to cut it back to two. Left side, Parks. Left wing, Biddle. He looks inside using a Devine screen. Out top, it's Parks right of the key for three, and it's a one-point game. DeAndre Parks with five. Left of the key now, Parks crossing over McCurchin. He'll loop it down to the left block to Devine. Backing down McCurchin, right-handed hook is good. The Jacks have their first lead. Five Vandals, 5:07 in the first half. Biddle, right wing Parks, right corner Skyler Flatten. The redshirt freshman's three is nothing but net. Fight for the rebound between Flatten and George, and DeAndre Parks comes away with it for SDSU. Parks knifes his way down the right side of the lane. Right-handed jumper good over Nashawn George. Seven for Parks, 30-29 SDSU. Wiggs dribbling inside the arc, top of the key, down the right side of the lane, step across the lane around Devine. Left hand scoop shot, good off glass. Jacks trailing at 33-30, Parks into Severin right of the key, right corner Parks. In front of the Idaho bench, he'll pop the triple and hit it over Calendret. Perion Calendret checks in. Inbound to Horseman on the left wing. Bounces it into Larson. Back out Horseman left wing for three, and he knocks it down. Merchant, mid-left post, picks up the dribble. Connor Hill catches, shoots the three over Moffitt and buried it. Left quarter Biddle back to Parks and Hill's face. He'll shoot the three and match him, his third tray of the day. Telenyusin right-handed his face. He hits the cutter, Wiggs going across the lane. Suki Wiggs falling down 10 feet away, banks one in from straight on. Telenyusin left of the key, down to the left block. Larson double team, dribbles out of it left wing. He skips it right wing to Flatten, down to the right block to Ian Tyson, who gets behind Nashawn George and lays it up and in. Dwayne down to Larson, double teamed, out top Biddle. Good job to find the open man. Right wing Telenyusin, his three is nothing but net, and an excited fist pump from Telenyusin. 9-point SDSU lead with 8:05 to play. Right wing, it's Mike Scott. Left-handed dribble to the free throw line around Larson. Beautiful no-look, line drive pass across the lane. Idaho possession. Scott right wing, up top Connor Hill, telling he's in a hand on his thigh. Step back three, good Mike Scott. The leading scorer on this Vandal team. Parks dribbles around at free throw line. Kicks out to Telenyusin, right wing Biddle. 15 to shoot, Biddle step back right corner, 17-footer is good, and the junior from Bixby, Oklahoma has 11. That's the Jacks' fourth in double figures.
That was a great individual offensive move by Biddle.
McCurchin takes advantage of the matchup with Tyson, dribbles past him, lays it up and in, then he's called for a technical foul for a forearm shiver into the chest of Ian Tyson. Jordan Scott right wing, hands off to Hill, up top Mike Scott a head fake. He'll drive Horseman on the right side of the lane, and the layup is rejected out of bounds by Connor Devine. Hands it back to the point guard, Scott. Right wing over Parks for three. Contested triple is good. 50 seconds left, 12 to shoot. Biddle will drive left baseline, right-handed scoop shot, good. Beautiful move in midair to avoid Jordan Scott. 13 for Biddle, 86-82 Jacks, 40 seconds left. Wiggs up top, Jordan Scott off to Mike Scott, top of the key. Three over Horseman, good again. It's a one-point game. Second free throw for Parks, good. He gets one out of two. No timeouts for Idaho, 87-85 SDSU, 24 seconds left. 15 seconds left, Jacks by two, Idaho ball. They're on their feet at Frost Arena, 10 seconds left. Scott, way out right side, seven left. Crosses over Parks, dribbles around Horseman. Step back three left wing, too strong. Parks tied up with Wiggs, who throws one up at the buzzer, around and out from 15 as the buzzer sounds. And the Jackrabbits survive, 87-85 to win their sixth out of their last seven.
You know, the St. Louis game was just the opposite, obviously, of this basketball game, and we won it with defense against St. Louis tonight. We had to win it with offense because we played a good team that shot the ball well. We made a lot of mistakes defensively early that let them get going and let them get comfortable, and they're a very good offensive team, and once you let good offensive players get comfortable, it's hard to get them stopped. And so we had to be good offensively tonight, and we were good enough. And they really packed it in. 28 threes is a lot of threes. We took 19 and a half, and I was frustrated with it. But, as I watched the second half and just saw how tight the floor was, I just told our players, you might have to shoot another 19. You might have to just jump up and shoot it, have enough confidence. And they did. It's just, I think it's going to be that way. We're shooting the ball better. Cody's just going to see a lot of double teams. I think that George is going to help that. And, to be where we are right now at 6-3 with – you know, having a guy who's going to be one of our top players and a lot of inexperienced guys, I'm pretty dang pleased with our basketball team. You know, we guarded it well. The kid, he hit two step-back threes, and we know that. With him going left, that's how he shoots jump shots. When he goes right, he goes to the basket. You can know that all you want. It's still hard to guard when he dribbles in and gets you off of him. And, I would have liked to finish it, and that'd be the only shot. It would have been nice to get that back, but... You know, we did enough, but we need to rebound the ball better, and we need to take care of the ball better. It's not very often we're nine games into it, and Coach Nagy says he feels pretty good about it.